We are women. We are free. We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women. Hear our cry. We are women. Hear our shout. We are women. Have no doubt. We are women. We are free. We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie? Is that how you act, huh? When a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what? It's just me getting hurt. Is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground. You laugh at me again.
Man, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you, well, you're not long for this world. If this is the way you fucking act, you little jumped up motherfucker.
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was fun, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Right? You're so fucking gotcha. Oh, fuck! No, I'm not funny. Fucking asshole. Oh, fuck! I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know. Look, I love you, right? But I would have. Fucking!
Look, man, Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Fuck Michael, I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before, but what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
My friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. They had some problems. They mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they hold him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that? What was that? Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew because of Trevor.
The irony is a lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This will track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you, he ain't my Gila.
Don't try to persuade me you're not lover.
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot. You're making a mistake.
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I'd have coined every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Hey, Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! Hey, this is a big fucking mistake!
Damn! down there. Come in.
There you go. Hear the guys you was talking about. They got you locked down hard, homie.
Yeah, it turns out they really want Trevor dead. Go figure.
Hang in there, dog.
Hey, look out. Some dudes coming from the left.
What else am I gonna do?
Get me down! Clear the corridor first!
You need to tell me, Blake?
Man, how many of these fuckers are there?
You want to get in there?
Come on, pick yourself up. We're getting out of here.
Delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Come on, Franklin, I've had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
All right, then, I'll see you.
For sure.
Hey, sure you don't want to come in?
What, your big empty-ass house? Dog, I'm depressed enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up there?
Like I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that,
I'm talking about the Fade, Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it's right. When I did what I thought I had to do, I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw it out. A future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet. But you got ties of your own. You ain't got legs. Just give. You just keep running.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck we gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. You're not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. Hear me?
Oh, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Just say. We'll be right back.